What is this face? What is this? So, my friend is here, and we're gonna. She chose Barbie Studios. This was done in '96. It's taking its sweet time, and I'm a little bit worried it's crashed.
Foreshadowing is a literary device.
So the point of this is to create a whole heap of seats and then smash it together into a story. So that's why I have my friend here. She's an excellent writer. And so you go through, you make scenes, and then you try and edit them together, and then you create the story. So that is Barbie Story Maker. So when we go in, I am missing quite a few scenes, it looks like. A few of them have not loaded. This is a scroll bar. We're gonna go with the house because this is all we can do right now. As you can see, I've already played with a few things. I've got Barbie opening a box. Let's see. I'm sorry, you're also gonna get the classic XP, Windows XP experience because everything takes about 30 seconds to load. So we've got some really cool things here. We've got Barbie walking. We've got Barbie twirling. We've got Barbie twirling. We've got Barbie twirling. Barbie walking. Barbie walking. So we've got three variations of walking and three variations of twirling. And then we've got Barbie passive aggressively clapping. Barbie passive aggressively clapping. And Barbie enjoying a nice island drink. I want to say this is the scroll, but oh, we've got more options. Walking, 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 more walking. And then we've got, ooh, sassy sleeping Barbie. Oh, we got a romance scene. Oh, that's too spicy for children. Oh God, look at that. It's horrifying. It's the stuff of nightmares. What is this face? What is this? Oh, look at that sassy dog. Oh my God, I love it. I want to make the story all about the dog. Well, we're out the house. So let's start with, sassy poodle. What if I make, can I make it go sideways? All right, then I'm gonna play. Oh my God, I put that there. I scared my cat. That looks like a kitchen. Let's start with the kitchen. I don't like this house. That's all right, let's play in it. All right, so we're gonna get the sassy dog. Yep, okay, and we're gonna have it walk from, so we're gonna have it walk all the way over here. And it's gonna do a lap here, to here, to here, and then to here. Oh, look at it. Look at it trot around. Does this make me an animator now? Oh, I know exactly what the story is gonna be. This is gonna be Miss Muffy's Mystery Murder. We'll go outside and we'll add Miss Muffy again. And then we'll add her here. And then she's walking around. Okay. So, Barbie left the house at 6 a.m. this morning. It is now 3 p.m. No caviar. Caviar. It's the knockoff brand. Barbie left the house at 6 a.m. this morning. It is now 3 p.m. No caviar. No Barbie. We're gonna add that as a new scene and have Miss Muffy come on scene and into the stable. Yeah, that's the one I wanted to get a lot smaller. I wanted to disappear, that's it. Miss Muffy decided to investigate the stables where Barbie was going. Could read that three times in case people need a repeat on what's going on. I guess we'll just sit here and wait. Oh, there we go, Miss Muffy. And our amazing animation. Awesome. And then we're gonna pick a really pretty typeface. And then we're gonna write, ah. And as many exclamation points as we can get. We have like the outside of a barn, but we don't have like the inside of a barn. So let's go with this one. Flowers. Let's find Barbie. Yeah. Okay, well maybe we'll just save it as that. Wait, we've got one more scene. And we'll use butterflies, because what better way to demonstrate tragedy than with butterflies? We're going to make it yellow, because I like making everybody's eyes bleed. Barbie was unresponsive. Unmoved.
Unalive.
Pardon? Oh, sorry, Barry. That's my dyslexia for you. Okay, so maybe if I add dead Barbie and then I add... Oh, here we go. Muffy. And she's walking towards glitching Barbie. It's fine. Oh God, Barbie, stop. Stop.
I didn't realize making movies was so hard.
That works. That works. And now we've got all our scenes and we're going to go into editing. Save. Oh, there they are. Okay. So, the first scene. Oh, was I supposed to put in a title? And then we go here. And then we go this one. 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 And then we're going to call this Miss Murphy's. Miss Muff. Oh, awesome. We can put in a title. Yes. Perfect. And then the end. Perfect. This is our movie, guys. The music is so out of date. Miss Murphy's Murder Mystery Hour. Oh my God, this takes forever. This goes on forever. Miss Murphy paused. Something was wrong. Barbie left the house at 6 a.m. this morning. It is now 3 p.m. No caviar. No Barbie. Enjoy the scenery, because we're here for a little while. Here we go. Miss Muffy decided to investigate the stables where Barbie was going. Oh my God. I'll look at this amazing animation though, guys. She gets smaller and disappears. And then reappears for like 2 seconds. I like to think like that her reappearing was like her jumping back just before that screen there. And then we get to look at the wonderful stables. Oops. Barbie crashed. Well, looks like Windows XP killed Barbie in the end. And that is where we're gonna leave it. So thank you so much for joining us for Barbie Story Maker and Miss Muffy. Miss Muffy's Murder Mystery Hour. The killer turned out to be XP all along.